everybody. My name is The Black Jim. Oh, welcome to the Minecraft Hunger Games, which is now called the Hardcore Games. They apparently renamed it, which doesn't really matter, I suppose. Same game, same IP, same server. But yeah, welcome to the Hardcore Games, which you guys have been asking for forever. And I have delivered. So, I plan on bringing this back to my series, mostly because I've been noticing that views have been dropping on my channel recently. I think that's because, honestly, I've been neglecting what you guys want. And you guys freaking want the Hunger Games. You guys have been asking me that forever. So I'm going to comply. And you'll have your Hunger Games. Basically, the reason I stopped is because I suck at it. But I suppose that doesn't... By the way, I'm going over here and avoiding all the trees because there's a freaking pyramid. But someone's already got to it, so I'll just leave that. Hopefully, there's no diamonds. Well, no more diamonds anymore. Unless that person already had it. Whatever. So yes, there's only about 80 people in this game. So that's somewhat strange. Alright, so I am here at this tree. Invincibility wears off in 45 seconds. So I'm trying it. I'm gonna try like this editing thing where I edit out all the boring parts. I'm not sure how you guys liked it last time. It's been a while since I did Hunger Games. So tell me if you want like everything uncut. I'm not gonna make it so I cut out everything except kills. But I think I'll do like maybe like any materials. I'll obviously cut out the fights, but I'll do a little bit before fights too. I don't know how it's gonna work, but yeah, I don't know. So just tell me if you want to see it like totally uncut or slightly edited or really heavily edited. So I haven't played this in a while, so if I suck horribly, then that would probably be the best explanation. I'm quite positive I saw a name tag, but apparently not. So what you gonna do? All right, that done. All right, that should be good. Let's go back to the workbench. Alright. Make a stone sword. And once we get a stone sword, we pretty much go and murder people. And get some food on the way. Oh, hello, sir! Sir! What are you doing here? No, sir! I have a stone sword! Ah! Dang it. Now, my reaction time is horrible. Did you see how long it took me to take out my stone sword? So, yes, I am a bit rusty. But hopefully that will change. I do need... Okay, now I need food. Because... He took my health out. Run. I ain't getting into a fight with nobody. I need some food. I'm not gonna sprint. I don't know how it's worth it. Speaking of sprinting, in the new snapshot, they actually made it. So, it's now a sprint button. It's not that you have to double tap W. And all I have to say is that's freaking awesome. I'm used to the double tapping by now, but I remember when sprinting first came out, it was so hard to get used to because it would always like glitch out and everything. So it's nice to see that they have a sprint button. What I mean by that is that you can set a key. Like, you know how in most first-person shooters, like you press shift and like you, as long as you hold it down, you keep running? Well, it's kind of like this. You can assign it to any key. So if I said shift and I do that, but not, I probably wouldn't do shift because that's sneak. No, what I would do is I'd probably put control to sneak. Because that's kind of like crouching in games. And then I put shift to run. But the snapshot isn't out yet. I mean, it is out yet. The official update isn't out yet. And I usually wait until the official update is out to actually update it. So, yes, we are here. So, yay. Let's see here. Let's take a little look around. Apple. I'm coming for you, Apple. Coming for you. I was going to do a hardcore parkour thing. But that would end horribly. There you go. And, yay! So there's probably going to be quite a few apples just laying around. Because I know that a lot of people just come and cut down trees. Well, not really. All of the trees that were cut down were with pine wood. Something on fire over there. Probably want to stay out of that direction. Okay. Almost took fall damage. Trying very cautiously to not take fall damage. 27 people left. So, not bad. Oh, know what I'm going to do? I'm going to get iron. I'm just going to... Sir, you have a diamond sword. That is not cool. Why would you do that, man? That is not cool. He has a freaking diamond sword. How the heck did he get it? Probably from the pyramid. He must have been one of the guys from the pyramid. That sucks. Quick. Dirt. No, not cobble. No! Oh, gosh! I just did that! Oh no. Oh, man. Oh. Well, that was short, but I think that was fun. Stay tuned. You know what? Here, I'm gonna. Okay. Big announcement time, which I literally just came up with now. I know that was short, but here's what I'm gonna do. Literally every other day, that falls into my schedule, at least. My schedule is pretty much. Well, I don't. I'm pretty horrible at following the schedule, but my schedule is usually a video every day, except for Sunday. So it'll be literally every other day, if it falls into my schedule, I will do a Hunger Games video. Unless I die within like the first 2 minutes, I will upload it. So it should be fun. So I'm bringing the Hunger Games back. Hardcore games. Yeah, hardcore games. yeah, guys. It's back! Hopefully, I'm gonna try and hone my skills. I haven't played this in like forever. So, not that I was very good before, wasn't I? But yeah, I think it was fun. We got one person, but I think it was fun. Just nice bringing it back. But yeah, guys, that's gonna be it for this episode. Stay tuned in 2 more days on Wednesday, and there'll be another game. Hopefully, it'll be a lot little better. But I think it's just I think this will be good just to remind you guys that it's back. So yeah, guys, I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you later. Bye. Man, I'm in such a good mood. I don't know why. Bye. He's just like, please. Oh, 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 oh,